All right, Jack has a big musky on, and we're gonna see if we get to see it here anytime soon. Kind of see it a little bit. There.
He's gonna come right up in the boat.
Oh man.
Jeez.
That's a pretty good sized fish. That's a 4 foot fish about there.
You gonna run?
That's a pig of a musky there. That'd make a musky fisherman happy.
He's got deep sea fishing.
He's got, what, 8 pound line?
Yep, 8 pound test.
And he's got that in from a long way out. He's been on there a while. Sheesh, that's a big, pretty big musky there.
On a bait that was about that big.
Yeah, on a bait that's less than 3 inches long. Looks like a little minnow. Well, come on, Jack, get him up here.
I'm trying.
Yeah, that is a good sized musky there. I'd make a musky fisherman pretty happy today. Jeez. Probably gonna cut his line here eventually. That fish is bigger than what it looks on camera, and it looks probably pretty big on camera. Now what are you gonna do with it, dude? Lip him! Lip him!
Oh, here, I'm gonna come up to the front and grab your pliers.
I don't know about that. You better watch your get cut.
I don't think he's hooked right on the side of the mouth.
Yes, so, or he probably cut off earlier. Makes for a pretty good video. Bring him up here one more time. Just put your hand on your bite so people can see how big he really is, Jack. I help reference it.
Yep, there he goes.
All right, good job, Dave. That was a good job. You caught that fish.